A Collier County school tutor is now facing charges of sexual contact with a minor. Deputies arresting 27-year-old Nelson Jean after they say he was spotted in a parked car with an underage girl and the windows were fogged up. The two were questioned. Deputies say they found out she was a minor and she admitted to having sexual activity with Jean, who's a tutor at Manatee Elementary School in Naples. He's now being held in the Collier County Jail.